3.25 miles east of Key Biscayne, near Miami, Florida, is an underwater eternal resting place for ocean lovers. The Neptune Memorial Reef is an artificial, man-made reef that houses the remains of thousands of people. After cremation, ashes are mixed with cement to form features that become part of the reef. The reef's design was inspired by the underwater city Atlantis and includes lion statues, columns, benches, canopies, and podiums. It takes up half an acre and sits 40 feet under the surface of the water. The Neptune Memorial Reef serves a dual purpose as a home to many underwater creatures, fulfilling its mission of creating life after life.